8-month-old German Shepherd. She's coming to us because she is not the best in obedience and she is not able to stay in a command. She's also very protective of mom, and when mom's around, she barks a whole lot. So we need to make sure that she can socialize around new people and making sure that she can stay in a command for a duration of time. So I'm going to show you what she knows right now. Vega, come. Vega, come. Vega, come.
Thank you. Good girl.
My name's Dave, and this is my dog, Vega. She's 10 months old. She just completed the two-week board course with off-leash canine training. And I would like to say that I'm quite pleased on the results. A lot of people are going to be skeptical about the pricing of it, but to be honest, you're going to spend it anyway on your dog. And one of the good things about it is when you take your dog to other places, your dog may stay in kennels and stuff like that. She actually stayed the whole time inside the home of some loving people, and I can't thank them enough. And we're going to keep up with the training and see where we go from there.